The periods of oscillation of these pendulums will be equal. Two of the balls have the same mass but different amplitudes of swing. Two of the balls have different masses but the same amplitude of swing. All three of them have the same period of oscillation. All three of them are swinging on ropes of the same length.